these two clubs. We're underway. Colorado in the burgundy, and it is RSL in the Beehive State Gold. Lewis controls it. Good pivot there. Edge of the 18. The shot is off the crossbar. Hit firm by Brian Acosta. Go back to the circle for Acosta. Galvan now switches over to the left.
Yeah, Max, you talked about it. Two teams that are really struggling to find the back of the net. Inevitably, what happens? Nice little skill check right there.
Dunel.
I don't know. And I would call them XG positions. Great goal-scoring positions. And just couldn't ever be consistent in finding the back of the net, which led to his availability to come play for Robin Fraser in the Colorado Rapids. But just two goals so far this season. Playing as an outside wide left player in the strike.
Ruiz. Oh, it's in the back! The goal! 381 minutes without a goal for RSL. It's over, and it's over in spectacular fashion.
Goal. Bodie Hidalgo down the right-hand side opens up space, gets his head up, and as he looks to pull this ball back, there is no pressure from the late-arriving Paulo Ruiz.
Oh.
And it took something special, but it also took a touch from the outside of the right foot of Connor Ronan, which redirected this ball back on frame.
Hidalgo. Good stretch there by Abubakar. It was awkward and perhaps uncomfortable, but he got it done.
But I think the most interesting conversation, Max.
Flying in here, Oviedo. Deflected. Krylak! Oh, you're right to save it. The deflection. The flag is down. Danny Masofsky's claiming it, and the goals are flying in. Danny Masofsky with his first.
Heavy deflections lead to both of these opening goals for Real Salt Lake. As the ball's clipped in, Demir Krylak, it comes off the defender, Danny Wilson.
Connor Ronan, the only player addressing this ball. A big heap of players in the middle of that 18-yard box. Ronan got to Danny Wilson! Flags down, Danny Wilson says we're back in it! 33rd minute, the big Scott knocks it down. They are known for set pieces, Exhibit A. They take that lead and cut it in half.
Right there from Danny Wilson. He's completely unmarked, Max Fredos. Just criminal defending from Real Salt Lake. Everybody will know in the locker room who's responsible on these set piece markings. And he just gets free. It's kind of this toboggan run setup.
Good run there by Masofsky. And now Krylak brings it right back. Jakobsen looking for work. Picks his head up. On two defenders, gets under the foot of Wilson. It's all the way across. It's Krylak. Oh, it's three. Demir Krylak, he's still got it. The goal's pouring in for Real Salt Lake. Has to feel good. 3-1 here at Dick's Sporting Goods Park.
Because as we watch the buildup, as Demir plays him in, he's got to hold up because there's no one in the box, Max. So he looks and he sees the delay, and then watch Rubio Rubin pop up in a dangerous spot. Great turn, great layoff. He picks out Demir Krylak. He just opens up his hips. He picks out that far post side net. There's absolutely nothing. We've seen a couple combination plays for Galvan, but that was before they conceded. Real Salt Lake has been pretty comfortable.
Ooh, big save, Harbaugh. That one was bending in. It'll be a corner kick. Jakobsen got a hold of it. When you ask these coaches and players when they're on the road trip, get back to the moment. Ronan. Kept alive by Wilson. Still there for Colorado.
Well, I think the in-stadium announcer just said Brian Vera was
showing. Oh, yes! Lalas Abubakar on a second bite around from the set piece. It's 3-2. His second of the season. We got a game.
And again, it's Danny Wilson in that quality left foot. Lalas Abubakar regenerates his run, keeps his header on frame. He's got Zach McMath at his mercy, just rising up. Smashes that header past the goalkeeper. They got to manage this possession right here.
No, they're not going to get a full minute. That's the ball game. And Pablo Mastroeni pumps his fist. Four games without a win.